In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to connect Spotify to Garmin Fenix 7. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. Using Spotify on your Garmin Fenix 7 or any other Garmin model watch is extremely simple. First, to set it up, you need to download the Spotify app on your Garmin Fenix 7. So if it still is not downloaded, you will be able to acquire it by opening the Garmin Connect IQ Store on your watch. So go over to the Garmin Connect IQ Store, search for Spotify, select the application and install it. So make sure that it is properly connected, and once Spotify is downloaded directly into your Garmin Fenix 7, you will be able to get this done. With Spotify installed, look for the application on the watch itself and tap to open it. Now, usually there will be a warning on screen telling you to set it up through Garmin Connect. So if you still haven't downloaded and set up Garmin Connect, open the application, tap Add Device, and you will be able to set up the Fenix 7 through here. Now, if it is properly connected and you get the pop-up when you open Spotify, all that you have to do is choose the option to connect, and you will be able to sign in with your Spotify credentials. So you will be redirected into the sign-in page for Spotify, and you just have to include the valid credentials of your Spotify account. Keep in mind that you need to have a Spotify premium subscription active, and with all of that done, the Spotify account will be used. Now you will find all of your playlists, all of your albums, songs, and podcasts that you have been listening to inside of the Spotify application on the Garmin Fenix 7. All that you have to do is make sure that it is properly connected to Garmin Connect on any mobile device and download the latest version of the Spotify application. Once you open the application on the Fenix 7 itself, you will see the prompt that allows you to connect your account and use it. I hope I was able to help you on how to use Spotify on Garmin Fenix 7. If this video helped you, please be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more very easy tips. Thank you for watching.